The FreeStyle Libre 2 mobile app makes it easy to monitor your glucose directly on your smartphone. First, open the FreeStyle Libre 2 app. If you're using an iPhone, there are two types of scan buttons: a blue button at the bottom of the home screen, and if present, you can also use the gray scan icon in the top right corner. Tap either scan button to put the app in a scan-ready state. If you're using an Android phone, you do not need to tap any scan buttons. The app is automatically in a scan-ready state when you open it. For iPhones, hold the top edge of your iPhone near the sensor. Do not move your iPhone until you hear a tone and/or feel a vibration, which indicates the scan is complete. For Android phones, hold the back of your Android phone near this sensor and do not move your phone until you feel two vibrations and/or hear two tones, which indicates the scan is complete. Then the app will instantly display your current glucose level, a trend arrow that indicates how your glucose is changing, and a graph that shows your glucose history for up to 8 hours. Now you can access your glucose information right from your smartphone with our easy-to-use FreeStyle Libre 2 app. Download the app today from the App Store or Google Play to get started.